Okay.
I still want to know who Armand is.
Huh?
I still, what was the name of the character? The word above the character?
Armada, I think. I don't know. We're starting. Yeah, I know you want to know. I know you want to know. It's like everything about you says that you have to know who that character is. Oh no, it does not say Armada, it says Armistice. Armistice. Yeah, I looked it up and it did nothing. Like it's... Neither one of us are doing anything. Is that what's happening?
Apparently.
You would like we both decided we was gonna spend time looking that up right then and right now, like right now. After I clearly was like, yeah, I'm gonna just go ahead and start the video. Oh, I died.
I think that says a lot about who we are.
It says more about the game. Like we are like just disconnected from what this is.
Oh yeah, we have to actually try to like.
Yeah, we're doing like we're playing the game harder. Now I didn't check to see what difficulty we were on, so you know. Oops.
Well, I'm halfway trying to upgrade my gear, so for whatever that's worth. I have a pet now.
Yeah, we've always had pet.
No, I mean, like, it's a cosmetic pet. I just didn't have it equipped.
Yeah, that's it. We've always had pet.
Yeah.
But know what I said? I might be in the dark about something, though. I don't know how the game works. Not most of it works, man. I don't like those exploding toys. They don't make sense to me. We've reached the village. You got some Healy heels. You can throw down. There you go. There you go. So for those wondering, like I left the Super Beard Bros out of the conversation last time when I was talking about like the YouTube channels that we are not like, but we clearly like are just doing the exact same thing they're doing. We're not too different from the Beard Bros. Like, we have kind of a similar schedule. They do one video a day. I usually try to do two. I used to do three. Back when I had a whole lot of content that just needed to go out.
You were just like, it's here.
Well, I was trying really hard to do the thing where, like, if YouTube really does want you to... They want you to upload... And they want you to upload often. And they want you to upload consistently. Well, not upload, but they want you to publish videos... often and consistently. As I was trying real hard to do that. And I was doing a good job. Shit. Like, we was doing three videos a day, five days a week, for a while. We were pumping out 15 videos. I was pumping out 15 videos a day, 15 videos a week for months. Like, as we, you know, because it was, oddly enough, it was back when we all used to play games together. So we would be doing like, you know, versus mode and adventure mode. And then there would be like, you know, like, what's it called? Like random moments in the middle. Cause we used to play Minecraft for fun. We used to play GTA for fun. And like, we would just like save whatever clips, you know, would come from that. The thing was.
But now, you know, we're more adult than we used to be.
I can't really tell you what happened. Like back when I was just like recording stuff on the PlayStation, like there was no like perfunctory need to have like the plate, like, you know, like the Elgato or whatever hooked up, because like the Elgato wasn't a thing. So what ended up happening was when like the Elgato became a factor, it recording in that fashion, in this fashion specifically, means setting up the Elgato and just letting it run. And by all means, like, sometimes things happen that are totally funny in the moment. Like, the video, I have a video of me singing Kim by Eminem while we played Minecraft with James. That's not an interesting video. But it's archived nonsense from our time together. You feel me?
You know, more or less, that's kind of how I feel about, like, my streams and, like, anything that I upload in general. You know how old ladies, like, keep, like,
pictures?
Photo albums. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's my photo album.
Who baby is this? Girl, I went to school with this girl, and that's her niece's grandbaby. She sent me that in the mail. I put it like, break the spell, huh? Defeat 50 enchanted mobs. So I got that done. I got over half the trophies, at least as far as value is concerned. So, like, yeah, like, that was what G's like. Because, man, GTA spans, like, there are some video series that have, like, people in it that probably only show up once. Because, like, the first episode of Uno has bubbles. And, like, when I tell you, like, there's nothing in that video that anybody needs to see. Like, it was just making content, like, saving content for the sake of content. Like, that's what it was. And, like, what else is that? Like, almost every GTA video is not what GTA videos are. Like, if you look up GTA videos for, like, on YouTube, mine ain't nothing like anybody else's. Like, at all. And so, and, like, by that, I mean, like, I feel like, in, this is back in the 720 days, boy. I feel like I was putting, like, some effort into making them work. You know what I mean?
I mean, I will say that about you. Like, you consistently try hard. New ways to increase the quality of your content.
Yeah, I always talk about, because, like, that's... I realize that even shitty content, as long as it looks good... Like, it can look bad, but if it's funny, it's funny. If it looks bad, but it's still, like, funny, it's still fucking funny. But if it looks good, but it's not entertaining, like, it still looks good. Mm-hmm. Like, I try really hard to make sure that the audio is crisp and clean, and I think that's it, man.
Like, The Order 1886.
The Order 1886. Goddamn. Like, I don't want to play it again. But I will say that I really wish that I had played that, how the fuck? How do we get up there? How? Houseway.
Do they expect you to have like specific?
I said that earlier.
Things.
I said that shit earlier.
Because there is something that like launches you into the air.
The feather.
Yeah. But I don't
have one. That it does not launch you into the air.
Oh, so it's just a lie, is what you're telling me.
Huh?
So its description is a lie, is what you're telling me.
It lets you, dodge roll. Launches you into an extra powerful roll. You did not read the whole description. They did not lie.
Did not. So I like this weird thing. I don't know.
Because it has to be. Like, hold on. There has to be, like, a way that we can get up there from some other angle. Because we can go up one block at a time, but that's it. We can only go up one block at a time. We can't grab blocks. Okay, so even if we could get up over here, there's no way for us to get over here. So... Even if we got up over here, there doesn't seem to be a way for us to get up because we can only go up one block at a time.
I'm trying to see if there's like some way, like way over here, to start making your way up.
It's a gap, so you it wouldn't matter.
Like there's, no, there's like a there's a wall like that goes all the way around from here.
So you have to fall down because, like I said, you can't go up.
Like over here.
Uh-huh.
Like if you made it over there and then you keep going along this wall.
Because like you can only go up one block at a time. Like, so what I keep saying, you don't go up one block at a time. So even if you made it to here, you couldn't get up past this lantern. Because
yeah, but what I'm saying is like if you were up on that wall, you could go up that way all the way around and then drop down.
I said that, and you said no.
I didn't know what you meant.
How? Fall down! Fall down! Fall down! Like, I'm so, like, taken aback by that shit response of, I didn't know what you meant. Fall down! That's all I can say.
My brain just didn't process it.
It didn't. It turned all the way the fuck off. Fall down!
Fall down.
He wants to fall down. Knock him down!
I don't understand. Toothpick? One more. Oh, yeah. Yeah, because I feel like a thingy thing would be too much because it would smear onto the schmear schmear.
Oh. I'm struggling. Give me a second.
Maybe you can come at it from the outside.
I don't know, man.
Why are we still doing this?
I'm waiting on you to come the fuck on, man.
Thing is, I think that's the only secret we have left in the level.
It is the only secret we have left in the level. What do you mean you think? You can just check the map and look.
See, I don't know if that counts as finding a secret, so it might not even, we might not even need to open it.
It happened again, my nigga. It happened again. What? There's another chest. Up on top of this shit. Alright, hold on.
Oh, we found both secrets then, yeah. That counts as finding it. You don't have to open it.
I can open it. When I tell you, I got this one open, you had to have the feather. So I'm coming back. God damn it. So like, okay. So yeah, you jump up, come up here, and you get up on this one. Why'd you go all the way over there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, get on that one. And you have to like use the feather to roll across. If you don't have the feather, you can't do it. That might be what it is.
From here.
Huh? Yeah.
No, you can roll.
Gwyneth
Paltrow?
No, it's Asian. Wait, yeah, I think Wynn. No, I think Wynn might be, what's the word? Native American. I think it is. No, it's not. It's Asian. Because there was a dude in Hey Arnold with the last name Wynn. And his, yeah, it's Asian. W-Y-N-N? Yeah, it's Asian.
Mr. Wynn.
So it would have to be... it can only like launch you across like one or two blocks.
Because I got across that with just the roll.
You got across what with just the roll?
The one you were talking about earlier. Oh. Like you can just roll across like that.
Well, fuck you, shit in. But you can clearly see that.
But the thing is like, how would you do that here?
You can't. Like, you clearly can't. Like unless you can put down a block, there's nothing you can do.
There has to be something.
Not unless you can jump on top of the llamas, and it doesn't seem like you can. We're at 15 minutes. I will give this 3 minutes. Like, I'm going to watch you do this, because I'm genuinely interested in how they expect us to get this. What the fuck? I gave you more time than you needed. I had faith in you. Did you just like walk against? Hold on. He's not talking. Are you upset?
A little. Because you literally just walk against the wall until you can interact with it.
Okay.
Anyway, that's everything. Is that not working?
Don't chew on the toothpick way too fast.
I'm sorry.
That's how you get sick.
Just wet lap.
You get the wet laps. I don't know what the fuck she's saying, but she can't hear me, so I'm gonna just say whatever fuck I want to.
You can also tear off like most of the Q-tip and.
I could tear off the Q-tip and put a little bit of.
That on that, yeah.
You're gonna get diarrhea if you do that. Don't do that.
Mission and
just cut up the Q-tip to like a point.
Mission compris.
Do y'all have any cotton balls?
We don't.
Do we? Yeah. We got someone. Hey, does anybody know if Danai Gurira is bald in real life? Because I think she is.
And the Q-tip thing sounds fine. I was just asking if you had gotten balls.
I don't even think Mark knows who Danai Gurira is.
No.
It's Michonne.
Oh, yeah, I like feather.
I hate when white people don't know who a black celebrity is. There's something about that that like just bothers the black in me to no end.
I don't know equally as many whites.
Yeah, I know, but I didn't ask you about a white celebrity, so I don't have that to back. I can't back that up now because you already said it. And I've said what I've said, so, you know. We'll never truly know.
I know Chris Tucker. I know.
Yeah, you
Denzel Washington.
Oh, his name is Denzel, by the way.
Denzel.
According like to Crocker. Him, that's... According to him, that's how you pronounce it. Denzel! Hansel?
And Gretel?
Hansel? Oh. The fearless leader. Is he a turtle? My friend is struggling right now because she works at she's working with people who are mentally handicapped. She's working with a guy who's mentally handicapped because he got cooked. What I mean by that is, I think I said this already. Like he was put under for surgery. And what ended up happening was they left him under for too long. And so now his brain is like... We didn't get everything. It's not marked off for me.
Which one? Is it the one which...
Arkhaven, yeah. It's not marked off for me. So maybe like when I come back, like maybe I close the game and I come back, these things will be marked off.
Where the fuck is Arkhaven?
It's at the bottom. Below Desert Temple.
Oh, Rackhaven. Yeah, that's marked off for me.
That's Arkhaven. That's A-R-C-H. Did you say Rackhaven? Yeah. That's A-R-C-H, Rack. My guy.
Rack.
It's Ark. Talking to
anyway,
me all.
Where are we?
Talking to me all.
Cacti Canyon. Canyon. We need to go to Cacti Canyon.
All right, we can do that in the next episode then, because we're at 19 minutes.
Because that's also where the last merchant is. Doing merchant stuff.
Merchant. I love that the game gives you a trophy for getting enough of the merchants, but you don't have to get all of them.
Also, I find it funny, but a little bit funny, but not haha funny. Because
ironic, but when you go funny.
To adventure mode, makes it so you have to get stuff all over again at every level. Not the merchants, but unlocking all the chests and everything at each level.
Why?
Which would make me believe that Apocalypse mode does exactly the same thing.
Yeah, but we just got to beat him on Apocalypse mode. We ain't got to do anything.
We probably will want to play on that mode, given that, you know, we need stronger gear.
Why the fuck would I want to play on that mode?
Because to get stronger gear.
Well, you can just give stuff to the guy, what's the face, and just do like missions over and over. Give your gear to
I think it can only be upgraded 3 times, though, right?
I don't know, but at the very least, it's upgraded 3 times. You can max it the fuck out instead of just like.
I just don't feel like that's enough.
Oh, no, I'm not saying that it is, but I'm saying like it's better to try to find out than to just immediately like step into fire.
Maybe I just want to burn. Forever.
Oh, gosh.
Is that an artist and rapper? The baby.
Oh, shit. I'm listening to her on the phone. I completely, like, just got, I lost track. Thinking about, like, how much I don't want to do this. Okay. So, we're leaving now. Did y'all know that it takes 10 minutes to die in lava? Get out.